What's up, guys? I am back again with the same idea. I'm going on a Tinder date right now. I gotta pick up that girl. Her name is Kiki. She has no idea I have a YouTube channel. I kept myself quiet on Tinder. I picked up a couple props for the video. She does not know about them. Hopefully this is gonna work out. Let's check it out.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to finally meet you. Nice.
Yeah, just come on in.
Is it okay? I brought my friend because, like, you know, like, Tinder's sketchy shit these days.
Your friend?
Yeah, is that okay? This is Karen.
Karen? Come on in. I have to make sure you didn't bring anything on you. You don't have any warrant or anything.
Like, wait, like what?
I just need to search you guys. If you have any like, guns on you or anything.
No. Okay.
Just need to search you. Can I see
like,
your bag?
Touch? No.
I just need to check your bag. Do you have like a purse on you? Or?
No. I have my keys. Just I brought my empty Starbucks.
No guns, nothing? What is this? Okay, I think you're clean. Kiki, interesting date. I didn't know you're gonna bring your friend on you.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I just, like, you know, I heard this story the other day on the news that, like, this girl got killed on a Tinder date. So I was like, you know what? Like, girl.
So, where should we go? What are you guys looking to do?
Wait.
I planned, like, one thing, but since you brought your friend, so I have to, like, replan everything again. Totally new plan right now.
Okay, so let's go eat. I don't know. We could go to a park or, like, a museum.
Are you guys hungry? Or no?
Do you want to eat? Yeah, I'm hungry.
Before we go, I gotta put the gum in my mouth.
Gum?
Yes. I'm Russian. Of course I have a gum.
Oh, yeah. Oh, his... Okay, so... I should have updated you on this. He's Russian. Can you tell? Okay, yeah, I can. Yeah. So, like, what part of Russia are you from?
I'm getting spicy now. Right. Where I'm from? I'm from Russia. Yeah, I'm Russian. And I've been here for a long time.
Okay. Wait, man, you should like slow down on that gum.
Can I have that?
Like,
I just really like a lot of gum in my mouth. So I can barely talk. You don't know why I actually do that? Sometimes when people say I have an accent, I put it in my mouth because my accent disappears when I have a lot of gum in my mouth.
Oh.
So you see, like, now I'm talking with no accent or still with accent.
No, it's there.
Wait, I gotta put more gum.
Hey, you know what? Coping mechanisms, we all have them.
Okay, you can have some. I have 5 gums here. Yeah, it's getting really spicy. I can barely talk now.
Oh my god. Is your mouth like on fire? Are you okay? Do you want some water? Like,
it's
actually.
Okay. No, it's okay.
Like, your face is kind of turning red.
Really?
Like a little.
Do you think you're fine?
Like a little bit. Like blotchy.
What's your name again?
Karen.
Karen. Where are you from, Karen?
From New York.
From New York, that's good for you and for me.
Why for you?
Why not?
So, how long have you been in LA for?
I've been here for a long time, about 15 years.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Wow, that's spicy too, actually.
It's really spicy, by the way.
Oh my god. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, the water. See?
Of course,
okay?
Of course.
Wow. You know, I had a similar experience when I was a child.
Yeah.
It was one of those like red hots.
Yeah.
The big, you know. No, maybe Russia doesn't have that.
Russian doesn't have that.
Does it?
I don't know.
They're called like red hots or like hot tamales.
Jesus Christ! You're telling me some weird stories right now. I'm kind of prepared like a little surprise for you. Hold it. Wasn't it funny?
Oh.
Yeah, I thought that it would be funny.
You know what? Like, I actually have like a low-key phobia of like popping balloons. So, yeah that wasn't like, you know, super fun, like low-key triggered. But, you know, we'll move on from
that. Course.
What do you do for a living?
What I do for a living? Let me put that earpiece in my ear. Hold on.
Are you working?
Yes, I gotta be at work and I gotta plug this thing in my neck.
Wait, okay, so like you have that and then you have like a GoPro.
Yeah. Let me tell you the whole story. This is not a joke. I work for the government. Do you have any identification of yourself?
Currently, because at the moment, absolutely not.
Are you an American citizen?
Yes.
Would you considering to work for Russian government sometime?
Like Donald Trump?
No, Donald Trump don't work for Russian government. Before I met you, I sent you, how many emails did I send you?
A lot.
What do you mean a lot?
Like a lot. Like three.
No, first of all, that's already wrong. I don't even know your email and you're already saying a lot, so you're lying to me. You know, the main point is don't lie to me. You know, it can get really bad. You know what blackmail is?
Yes.
Keep that in mind. I'm receiving a call, 1 second. Алло, Дмитрий. Да, so да, like, да, они в машине сидят.
Right,
подожди секунду. Секунду, да, они в машине вдвоем сидят. В общем, телефон у меня включен, если что, звони, хорошо? Все, давай, пока. Sorry, I was on the phone talking.
We had a mutual question. So, are you recording us for the government then? Or like, is this like for Geico?
No. This is not recording you. This is just in case. You understand? If something happens to me, what they're gonna do? I need to stop to get gas and we're gonna go on our way. Don't worry, I'm not gonna steal you, just have my keys in the car right here. So just stay here, okay?
We should go. I'm never going on another Tinder date ever in my fucking life. This is horrifying. Like, this is the worst of the situation I've ever experienced in my life. Is he serious? He can't be serious. He's dead ass.
Never mind. I changed my mind, I don't wanna get any gas. So what, you think we're gonna go eat right now, or you guys wanna do something else? What do you think? Okay, hold on. You guys feel safe, right?
No, are you kidding?
Do not touch this folder. This is very important folder. Do not touch this. Do not do anything without me approving that.
All right, so this was really fun.
What do you mean it was? I know it's fun. It's a date. Kiki, you're making no sense right now.
No. Okay, are we gonna go?
You see this money, right?
Grab some
I have to deliver them.
Okay.
I have to deliver them to a friend of mine. Do you know how much is in
can
here?
Can we go before your friend gets
Kiki.
The delivery?
Kiki, do not get worried, please.
This is like one of those situations, like catfish. No, I mean, okay.
No, nothing wrong.
It's good.
Like, I'm a really good guy, okay?
Okay,
I'm a really
cool.
good person. But just trust me on that one. What else should I tell you? Yeah. Takes me a while to think because sometimes I like thinking in Russian and then I have to answer it in English,
like
you know?
The train. It's like, didn't even get close to the station just now.
See, I'm thinking right now. I'm thinking right now, again, in Russian, like everything.
Did you just not?
Everything is in Russian, and then I have to express my feelings in English. And that's a whole problem with me, you know? I've been here for 15 years, and guess what? I'm still thinking in Russian. You know why? Because I'm Russian. I forgot, what's your name again?
Karen.
It's the third time I ask you already. You see, my memory is getting bad. Yeah, I have to unplug this thing. It's not working for some reason. I don't know why. Like, it was attached to my cable inside of me over here. And now it's just unplugged. I don't know. I don't care about this anymore. But I have an extra phone on me, just so you know. Okay, this guy's letting me know. Good job. You have to let Russians go first. Because we're in America, but we're Russians. You know, we always go first. We're everywhere. We're spying on people everywhere. Do you want to learn how to become a spy? This is gonna be very fast. There's two rules to become a spy.
Okay.
Two rules. Do you want to learn how?
Sure.
Okay, we're gonna turn right here and I'll teach you. Don't worry, this is nothing crazy. You see these guys over there? Do you know them?
No.
I don't know them either. But now they know me because they looked at me wrong way. You know, you don't look at Russians that way. Some bad things can happen, you know? So trick number one, we're gonna pull over right now here. do not leave my car. I'll teach you how to become a spy. Okay? There is a car behind us. Okay, I'm gonna cover my eyes with bandana.
No, like, that's, like, not, that's not a really good idea, and, like, I don't
see, I don't see anything.
That.
How many fingers do I show myself?
Two.
Exactly.
No, that didn't work. Nope, sir.
Okay,
sir,
watch.
Sir.
Watch. Watch.
Alex.
Watch. Watch.
Oh, okay, listen.
Watch.
Okay.
Stop sign, okay.
Stop sign, okay?
Okay.
I really didn't wake up this morning and was like, hey, listen, let me go on a Tinder date and get driven blind today.
Okay. What do you think?
If your trick number two is as dangerous as trick number one, I vetoed that decision completely. But, okay.
I'm sorry. That was just a burp. Trick number two is the last trick that I have.
No, what the actual fuck? That was fucking insane.
There's water again?
No, he's crazy. He's not going to. Bet.
Okay, you always know what to do.
Oh my god, I thought he was gonna screw me with the water.
No, we don't do that here. This is not that kind of thing.
Okay, you don't do that.
You
know
how
to protect yourself.
I did my hair.
I just did my entire face.
This is all joke. I was just screwing around because I have to entertain somehow. You know, I'm an entertainer.
Okay.
Know? You guys okay? Didn't scare you, right?
I mean, I wouldn't call the feeling that I have necessarily scared, but this is the direction of my home.
Okay, we have this very interesting saying in Russia. Guess what it is?
What?
Keep your rockets in your pockets. You know what that means? Shut your mouth and listen to me if you don't want to get hurt. But it was not addressed to you. This was just a joke. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You wanted to become friends. What was the reason you brought your friend? Nothing offensive to you. I'm just curious because right now it doesn't really seem like it's a date, you know? And I expect it's gonna be actual date, like we're gonna go out, then I'm gonna ask you to go home, you know, my place. Then we're gonna have another date in my place. And we might have sex after that.
No.
You never know how can night can turn out, you know?
No. The spy thing with the camera, like, that's, like, that...
This is part of my job. Yeah, I threw some jokes, like, they're jokes, you know?
You squirted us with squirt guns!
Do you understand jokes? This is funny, right? I forgot your name, so what's your name again?
Karen,
yes. You know, it's just my memory, bad memory. Because when you have to work with a lot of paperwork, you know, a lot of folders, you see, I always carry folders on me because, you know, how can spy go without folders? You know, I always have, look, this is the Hillary Clinton sent me a message a couple days ago. She wanted to have a collaboration with me. And I said, no, I don't want to work with you. But there's another message from Donald Trump. Yeah, you see, 2019, Donald Trump.
Oh my god.
You see, this is a very important folder. I was part of the election. Half of the emails I sent was addressed to Hillary.
So, like, how did you get into spy work?
One day, you know, I took that girl out, you know, we slept together. It was just like a regular date, you know. You listening?
Yeah.
I forgot your name again?
Karen.
And then after that, I woke up the next morning, and guess what? Two guys standing in front of me, and the girl lay next to me. And then the guys tried to intimidate me, you know, they offered me a job. The guys told me that I raped a girl, but I didn't. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
No. Wait. This was 15 years ago. That's the reason why I work for the government. I have to make a call. Hold on. Алло, Дмитрий. Я подъезжаю на точку. Скоро я буду здесь. Да. Дай мне пару минут. Вот буквально сейчас я уже подъезжаю. I made a very important call. This very important folder, I have to drop it.
Okay, my house is literally up this road and then we're there.
Maybe this is getting a little weird because you're with your friend. Probably feel a little bit uncomfortable, you know? But now you know a little bit more about me. We should go on a date together.
There has been so much.
Forgot your name again.
Karen?
Can I go on a date with you maybe? See, this is how my life is. I take out girls on Tinder dates, and they don't want to go on dates with me, you know? So I'm always lonely. I feel lonely. Соберись, блядь, соберись, сука. Соберись, блядь, сука, Александр, блядь. нужно собраться, блядь. Ну не хочется с тобой идти на свидание. Ну и все. И пошли ее на три буквы. А ты все сидишь и ноешь, блядь. This job is very interesting, you know. You receive emails, you receive phone calls, and you have to cover up yourself all the time. You're like an actor, but you're an actor in real life. But this is just between you, girls, okay? Between you and me, girls. Between okay. us. Between you, me, and you, me. Me, you. Okay?
This is fucking crazy. I don't ever, this is never happening again. Call an Uber.
Yeah.
Let's call an Uber. Okay. Do you want to call it or do you want me to call it?
Sorry, girls. Couldn't drop my folder, actually.
So, it's really been a great adventure. We have called an Uber, so you don't have to worry about driving us. There's no need to do any of that. We can just go. But thank you. Thank you. This has been eye-opening.
I don't understand. Repeat that one more time. You said you called Uber.
Yes.
Do you know how serious my business was just 2 minutes ago over there?
That's part of the reason. It's like it's like one of those situations. It's one of those times that like we just gotta go.
Give me 1 second. Okay, you can go just before I give you something. Not this. This is important thing.
But you just drop that off though.
Which one do you prefer? Let me take this. And this is for you.
Yeah.
This is just a joke. This is all was a part of the
Oh my god, I was literally about to say, because the Uber's here in like 5 minutes, like these flowers are nice, man, but like...
Yeah, I was just fucking with you girls. Well, this was like, I guess, improvisation for the most of the time. Because I thought we were gonna go on a date together.
Wait.
This camera is filming the whole time. You guys talk shit about me?
Maybe.
A little bit.
A little bit?
I low-key was just kind of like, okay, like, this can't be fucking real, like, no
say,
one acts
say
like
hi
that.
To everyone. it's my YouTube channel, I'm a YouTuber, right? I have
that's
a channel.
Oh my god.
And, yeah, that's, I just fuck around on Tinder a little bit.
Oh my god.
I really want to keep this video to post on YouTube. Are you guys okay with that?
What's your channel?
Yeah.
My channel?
Wait, but, okay, I'm gonna cancel the Uber then, hold on.
No, keep it. I'm just kidding. Can you still go down on a date with me?
No. No. Uh-uh. No.
No, why would you bring your friend with you?
Okay, no, okay. I read this thing on Daily Mail that was like, okay, this girl, like, got kidnapped and died on this Tinder date because she, like, went and met him by herself, and he, like, took her on this, like, joyride, and, like, everyone died. So, like, that's the reason why I was like, okay, listen, like, well, I need to bring a homie just in case. I actually do have, like, a low-key phobia of, like, popping balloons. So, like, that was horrible.
Yeah?
Please don't do it again. Okay, now I'm, like, actually, like, ready for it. No, I'm getting anxiety. Oh my god, stop. It's like a really nasty.